Makikelele sambatara balondele amribi ablo sibrande. Maelelelele. Kiamo sanderebe makaya balonda ya. Maria lende, Maria lende lele kabrokoskili andara wayabe. Biabo zadi arande. Makaleale kabrakabri kabrokoskili andele berebe bandi baba hea baya bako. Iye maho sata ya randaya. Malelelelelele. Bikabando logo sikatara barandi ya da. Biabrambre kebreke barakablolo sibrebe kabriabele andalabaya marabaya. Sawazo bimwa. Sawazo bimwa. Me yamie, anga mi ya me ya den, se wa so mi moa. Hey, Jesus. This morning, once again, we want to exalt your righteousness. This morning, we want to exalt your kinship. You find yourself in the United States of America. One of the things you should learn is that you've entered into a new day. This is the day that the Lord has made. Somebody rejoice and be glad in this day. Rejoice. David said, rejoice, my soul, again I say, rejoice. This is a morning. It is a morning. Selassie, God bless you. You have found yourself in a new day. Let me pour my blessings that I have on you. Today, Selassie, there's something is good you came. Today, something is going to happen here. Lift your voice and thank God that you are in a new day. We are counting the days. We are in the third month and we are in the fourth month. We find ourselves in the fourth month, the month of commitment and sacrifice. This month, we are building altars. You need to have an altar for prayer. You need to have an altar. Get yourself an oil. Get yourself the blood of Jesus, which is your communion. Get yourself water. Just get these three items and we are going to build an altar. An altar of prayer. The God we are talking about is not a God of the physical. It's the God of the supernatural. He cannot operate in the physical. He operates in the supernatural. When you give him physical things, he cannot behold it. The fire will consume it and you cannot stand before him. That is why the Israelites said in the book of Exodus, oh God, Moses, never allow us to come before God. Speak to him on our behalf. When you don't have a place of converging to speak to the supernatural, if you don't have a place of converging to bring the presence of God, it is difficult to feel his presence. This morning you want to pick up this particular day of altar building. A lot of us don't have altars for prayers. You don't have it. This morning you want to join me. Pick up an oil. Let's have some blood. Let's have water. It could be an item. It could be a symbol. It could be a place. It could be a prayer mantle, which is an altar that when you hold it, you see God. It could just be a handkerchief. It could be an apron. It could be a dress. But this morning, as we begin to pray, you need to build an altar of prayer. A place where you speak to God, He comes to converge. A place where humanity means supernatural. A place where humanity means divinity. A place where you can boldly call God and He will come. Bible says that those who walk with God at many times of their life, they continuously kept building altar. Even when Jacob slept on a stone and he woke up, he built an altar. There is a reason for building an altar. There is a reason for building an altar. Share the page with a friend and invite a friend and tell a friend it is time. We are here. We are here. Worship the Lord your God in His highest throne. You are in the United States of America. It is a new day. A new dawn just broke with blessings. With blessings. With blessings. Oh my God. Makolian derele ma tarababo sikerean darabayan derebe ma kaliaban derebe dambayaba. Lia brandelele cabre cabrambe de hamati lea mandolo sibrena carabayan de rihanda. Skilian derebe bro tibre batabrian derebe cabia mando handaya. Jesus is Lord. Sewa so mi moa Anka meya den Sewa so mi moa. Jesus, you are Lord. The conqueror. The deliverer. Denzel, God bless you. How is Papa doing? Amen. Oh, my Lord. God bless you, Amen, for joining us this morning. All you need to do is to press the button to share the page. There's a reason for sharing the page. Media maya den o sewa so mi moa. Media maya den. Jesus is Lord. Immortal, invisible God, the only wise God. This morning, wherever you are in a new day. I don't think, God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. Karia brosi brantelehandia. I'm so excited this morning, and I feel the power and the presence of God all over myself. We're going to build an altar this morning, wherever you are. Share the page. Welcome somebody into a new day. Welcome me. I don't think. Welcome me. Say, man of God, you are welcome into a new day. I don't think. I welcome you to a new day. Ebenezer, I welcome you into a new day. Selassie, you are welcome into a brand new day. This is the day that the Lord has made. Rejoice. 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 Rejoice and be glad in this day. For the Bible says that he is the man who does not lie. He is not the son of man that will say something and change his mind. As it was in the beginning, so it is still now. Where are you, somebody? Where do you find yourself this morning? If it is not the Lord, 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 then who is? Who could it be? Who can it be? The Lord we are talking about is the same yesterday, is the same today, is the same forever. I greet you and welcome you to a new day. Tell somebody you are welcome. If you're welcome into a new day. Kabiolo sikere amatala balondi hande. This is the day that the Lord has made. Somebody, let your heart bump up with joy. Don't regret finding yourself in a new day. Don't feel bad that you are in a new day. I don't think, thank God you are in a brand new day. Welcome me into a new day. I welcome you, I don't think, into a brand new day.
Jesus,
the Lord has selected you among many people. I say every day, many are called, but few are needed. Be part of the needed ones for the things of God to happen this particular week. Oh my God, you are in a new day. Welcome somebody into the new day. Somebody is sleeping, wake them up. Share the page with them and wake them up. I'm sharing the page. The friends of mine who are sleeping, I'm waking them up. My people on Telegram, I'm waking them up. Thank you. Welcome, Saki. Welcome into a new day. This is a brand new week. The Bible says that God we worship is the same yesterday. He's the same today. He's the same forever. He has not changed. He won't change. He's not changing for anything. He won't change, because changing will mean that he's going to destroy the rest of us. But he won't change. He won't change. He won't change. Invite a friend to come for prayer and word. Tell them, come for prayer for word. Brebri broki brolia broli lebrandele. Baki brolo sige lali karia landeli brolia nilabande. Lift up your voice and speak in an unknown language. Power is coming to your lips. Power is coming to your lips. Your body is experiencing the newness of power. Your lungs are experiencing the newness of power. For the word of God says, bless the Lord, oh my soul. All that is within me, bless his holy name. Bless the Lord, all my soul, and forget not all his benefit. There is a benefit for waking up. There is a benefit for staying awake. From the dawn time to this moment, you have crossed over. You have spent some hours to see the face of God. You just crossed over in the United States of America. But the rest of my friends who are in Ghana, you have stayed awake from 12 o'clock. You have seen a new day. This is a new day. The God we are worshiping is the same yesterday. He's the same today. He's the same forever. What he did for people down here, he got to do yours for you. This week, there is something you are doing. You are building an altar of prayer before the Lord. And you are calling the Lord to come into that particular altar. That altar will will speak good things for you. That altar will speak the mind of God for you. That altar will change circumstances for you. That altar will become the converging place of humanity and divinity, where things will happen. This morning, get your oil, get your blood, get your water. Something must mix. That something must go back to God to bring the things that you wish for. You have spoken to God many times, but this morning there is a new page. There is a new page. There is a new page. There's a new page. Baria, 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 babakoria deri, bahandili behandolo si brandelele brahandala hendaya, riki breka bricolo si breka brandili de barabaria balabatebre mehayada, hali cabrande cabroski betabayananda yaba. I know what you are and what you can do. Thank you for your grace. Thank you for your grace. Thank you for your presence. Thank you for your presence. Pick up your oil wherever you are. Pick it up right now. Lift it up to God. Pick up your oil this morning. Pick it up. I anoint myself into the week. In the name of Jesus, I am indelible. I anoint myself into the week. For the second time, I anoint myself into the week. I am being marked for success. I have been marked for breakthrough. This week, in the name of God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, I have been marked. My name is George Lutros. I have been marked. And for the last time, I have been marked for success, for breakthrough, for liberation, for liberation, for liberation, for liberation. Father, I mark myself into a new age. That as I walk into a new age, hey, I commit myself with a commitment of sacrifice in the month of April. Lord, I am a new person, a new person, a new page, a new life, a new health, a new power, a new wisdom, a new intelligence, a new strength. As I mark myself with oil, pick up your oil and anoint yourself and speak. Confess good things for that three times over your life. Ya brebi, 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 ya brebi. Makoli ya randa la bayane. Sikae maho, sikae maho, sikae maho, sili ya landiri bahanda. Bae maho ke mahasiri ya randari ya rabari ya bande. Lord, thank you for your power. Thank you for your utterance. Thank you for your presence. Thank you for the presence that is able to break yoke. That by the touch of this oil over our head, by the touch of this oil over our lives, by the touch of this oil over the life of the people who have anointed themselves, I anoint their lips for power. I anoint their lips. I anoint their lips. I anoint their palms. I declare that for wherever the oil shall touch, let it bring liberation over their lives this morning. The Bible says, since I'm 37, you read from verse number 4. He says, delight yourself in the Lord and he will give you the desires of your heart. Delight yourself in the Lord and he will give you the desires of your heart. Psalm 37, I'm reading from verse number 4. Delight yourself in the Lord. He will give you the desires of your heart. What do you desire for this week? Lift up your voice and as you thank God, tell him that, Lord, I am here for a reason. Mary, you are welcome. Mary, you're welcome. Good morning to you, Mary. And I welcome you into a new day, Mary. I welcome you into the presence of the Lord. Mary, get yourself an oil. It is not supposed to be a brand new oil. Get yourself blood, which is a communion wine, and get yourself water. You are going to build a prayer tower in your house. There should be a place you converge. You can use cloth. You can use a handkerchief. You can use a dress. You can set apart a particular thing and say, this will be my altar for converging with the presence of humanity and the presence of divinity. Where God meets. The Bible says that, and when Jacob slept on the stone and woke up, he built an altar with a stoner. We need to build an altar in the presence of the Lord. Somebody, you are watching me today, this particular wonderful day that you have crossed over, Mary, I welcome you into a brand new day. The altar of God will speak for you. pick up your oil, and the first thing you do when you come and join me is to anoint yourself 3 times. Anoint your forehead, anoint your face, anoint your palm, anoint your hands, anoint your lips. Speak to God and say, anoint myself 3 times with the oil, that I shall be exploits for this week. I shall break through this week. I shall carry power this week. I shall carry power this week. For the Bible says in Psalm 37, I'm reading from verse number 4. It says, trust in the Lord, from verse 3. And do good. Dwell in the land and enjoy safe pasture. Verse 4. Delight yourself in the Lord, and he will grant you the desires of your heart. The Bible says that the Lord has the power to grant people the desires of their heart. He says, bless the Lord, O my soul, and forget not all his benefits. Bless the Lord, O my soul. Bless the Lord, O my soul. Bless the Lord, O my soul. There is something in you that the Lord wants to grant. Today, your desires shall be granted. You didn't hear me. Your desires shall be granted. Something will happen to you this week that you don't understand. You have been eliminated from death. You have been eliminated from death. Your children are eliminated from death. Your wife is eliminated from death. Your husband is eliminated from death. Your house helps are eliminated from death. This week, as I enter into my birth marker, I release unto you the blessing of good health or longevity of life. In the name of Jesus Christ, I am in my birth month. And I'm in a month of commitment and sacrifice. When the Lord told me, it is the month of commitment and sacrifice in the month of April. We have sacrifice. We are building a tower, an altar. We are building an altar that will convert our commitment and sacrifice unto God. I say it could be a handkerchief. It could be a tunic. It could be a bottle. Anything. It could be a place, one corner of your house, that you call it a mantle, you call it an altar, where God comes to meet me, Mary, where God comes to meet me, Efia, where God comes to meet me, George. Efia, you are welcome. Welcome somebody into a new day. Say, I welcome you, counselor, into a new day. I welcome you, Rev, into a new day. I welcome you into a new day. It's a new day. It's a new day. It's a new day. It's a new day. This is a great day, and a great day is today. Share the page. Mary, share with somebody. Don't let people in your page remain to waste time in your page. Don't let them do. Don't let them do. Don't let them do. Lift your voice and worship God. Shami wakwa fofro minamye na maya dia ahunia na makwa niawo wuta nia maya. Jesus, Jesus. Nami humigo mi mo. Chami, chami. Kwai fu fro benyami. Na maya niya. God, Josephine, I welcome you into a new day. Jehoshaphat, I welcome you into a new day. Look, share the page and welcome somebody. This morning, I bless you for the fact that you came early, you came to join us for the next 2 hours. I welcome you to the presence of the Most High God. Today we have the next 50 minutes to enter into a prayer time. I want you to worship God. Thank you, my Lord. Psalm 37, reading from verse number 4. Delight yourself in the Lord, and He will grant you the desires of your heart. For the Bible says that this is the day that the Lord has made. I will rejoice and be glad in the day. But in the joy of the Lord is your strength. Then you want to lift your hearts to God and you want to worship Him. You want to bless Him for who He is, for what He has done, and for what He can do. Bright, welcome yourself into a new week. I welcome you into a new week, oh. I have seen you in a new day, oh. You are warmly welcome with the presence and the power of the Most High God. This morning, we are going to build an altar for the Lord. An altar is a converging place of the divinity and humanity, where God comes to answer by fire. Where God comes to answer by fire. Let something become an altar in your life. Pick up a handkerchief. Pick up a tunic. Pick up a dress. Get to the corner of your house. Kneel there and say, I am going to pour oil. I am going to pour blood. It is not plenty blood. Just a small oil. A small blood. And say, this will be my mantle. This will be my altar. Right? This is what we need to work in now. We need to have a symbol and a place where God can come. Something we can use to change situations in our life. This week, I feel the power and the presence of the Most High God. It's my birth month, it's my birthday. Tuesday is my birthday, and I see God doing something for somebody. This week, nobody will come across my life and will go back the same. But you will have the power, the presence, the power, the presence. Mali kere batololo sibre kabrakabia lendele hambaya. Mali kole mataya barende beti bilokebia bate barahandi habaya. Kibako sataya bate padikaria bale. Glory to you. Glory to you. Glory to you. Jesus is your name. You love what you do and you do what you love. And that is why this morning I love what you do. I love what you do. You are new, you are new, you are new, you are new in my life. Pray, say in the name of Jesus. Father, as I enter and find myself in a new day, according to your word, I pray and I commit my desires before you. Every desires of my heart, I commit them unto you. Bible says in verse 5 of chapter 37 of the book of Psalms, it says, commit your ways to the Lord. Trust in Him and He will do this. What will He do? Oh, do you have your Bible there? He said, commit your ways before the Lord. Trust in Him and He will do this. See what the Lord will do. He will make your righteousness shine like the dawn. The Lord will make your righteousness shine like the dawn. Lift up your voice and say in the name of Jesus, Father, as I desire in you, I pray that as I walk through this week, let my righteousness shine like the dawn. Let my righteousness shine like the dawn. Lift up your voice, somebody, and pray. Lift up your voice, Abbas. Lift up your voice, Soa. Lift up your voice, Barukaria. Father, I declare in the name of Jesus that as I walk through this week, according to your word in the book of Psalm 37, and reading from verse number 4, I commit my words before for you, and I want to see this. I trust every minute, every hour, every second. I trust my Monday into your care. I trust my Tuesday. I trust my Wednesday. I trust my Thursday. I trust my Thursday. I declare that, Lord, I trust my days into your care, and declare that, Lord, as I walk through the day, I will experience what you have done. I will experience your presence. I will express your presence. I will experience that touch. I will experience that mover. As I walk through the week, oh God, I declare that, Lord, let my righteousness shine like a dawn. Let it shine like the dawn. Let my righteousness shine like the dawn. As I walk through the week, let me experience that, Lord. Let my righteousness shine like the dawn on Monday. Let it shine on Tuesday. Let it shine on Wednesday, on Thursday, on Friday, on Saturday, on Sunday. That, Lord, as I walk through this week, I shall experience a touch of a difference. My people will see not me to be the same. They will encounter the supernatural with me. I declare that, Lord, your presence will touch the oil in me. Wherever you are, I tell you, Abbas, go for oil. Bright, go for oil. Everybody watching me, if you have not anointed yourself, I say, pick up your oil and anoint yourself. Tell yourself, I walk into this week with a different mentality. The scripture we read says, in Psalm 37, and I'm reading from verse number 6, he will make your righteousness shine like the dawn. He will make your righteousness shine like the dawn. This week, Lord, as I walk through the week, my righteousness shall shine like the dawn. It shall shine like the dawn. It shall shine like the dawn. It shall shine like the dawn. My righteousness shall shine like the dawn. It shall shine, oh. 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 My righteousness shall shine. It shall shine like the dawn. It shall shine like the dawn. It shall shine like the dawn. Paroliri, aboliri, aboriri, aboriri, aboliri. Remeteliande, poriakeri abondi, palea brendi abondi, kere kasetere balondi, paliarembeli aboki babomba papaya. Papolopori papate parepatempe prameteria makoria nanderebe handi bakataya palenda rantia basande kahate we crow we crow on crow yeshira o asafo yewa. Anoint yourself and pray that your righteousness will shine this week. Everywhere you go, you brighten the corner. Your forehead will glitter with fire and with light. They cannot watch your face two times. They can't. Konkroni wera die. Abripone ye shirawo. Asafo yehowa. We are grown, grown. Anopeye, yeshirawo. Asafo, yehowa. We are grown. Share the page with a friend. Invite somebody to come and pray and hear God's word. Tell somebody we are praying and building an altar that God will come and feast on the altar. I say you don't need anything. You can pick up a stone. You can walk out of your house and go and pick a stone and say, I am come to build an altar. That is what we are doing today and hearing God's word. Yeah, tun tun wo. Asafo Yehowa. We are crawl. There is something about worshiping God. Would he conquer area when Juma Mason was and I'm in the man who knew so? Miami was I, Jesus. Jesus, this morning I salute your kinship, your presence, your power, and your liberty. I smile at every storm. Have you prayed? Say thank you, Jesus, for prayer answering time. It says your righteousness will shine like the dawn of the day. The just of your course like the noonday sun. Every just of your course. Every good deed you do, every just of your course in the day, the Bible says, they will be like the noonday sun. It means that you shall become untouchable. Nobody can hold the sun and survive. You can't touch the sun and not be burned. The Bible says in the book of Psalm 37, reading from verse number 6, it says, if you commit your word before the Lord, look at what he will do. He will cause your righteousness to shine. You want to declare. Father, I declare in the name of Jesus, let my cause, the gist of my cause this week, every day of my life, let it shine. Let it become like the noonday sun. Let it burn away sickness. Let it burn away poverty. Let it burn away hardship. Let it burn away unwanted things that are not needed in my life. As I walk through this week, Lord, I declare that my life will never be the same again. I shall encounter you in every aspect of my life. I shall encounter you in my workplace. I shall encounter you in my business deals. I will not sign any contract without you. I will not speak without making reference to you. Lift up your voice wherever you are. Kenneth, God bless you. Kenneth, God bless you. Share the page. May the Lord bless you for coming to join me, Kenneth. May the Lord bless you for waking up and find Kenneth this morning. Welcome yourself and pick up your oil. Kenneth, pick up your oil and anoint yourself. Tell yourself, I am in a new day. I welcome myself into a new day. I am blessed to be part of those who are called. I am needed for this week. I shall not be wasted this week. I shall be used in full and become useful. Kenneth, anoint yourself. Anoint yourself wherever you are. Anoint yourself. Anoint yourself. And get yourself blood. Get yourself water. And get yourself oil. We are going to build an altar. Jesus. Oh, Nyamie. Messi. Oh, Nyamie. Pray and say, Lord, let the sun be for my justice. Let me walk everywhere and have survival. I shall not die, but I will live to declare the works of the Lord. Death could never hold him in captive. Therefore, who am I to die to replace anybody? He died that I might live. This week, my wife will live. My children will live. My house helps will live. My driver will live. My security will live. The people who fraternize with me will live. Share the page and invite a friend. Share the page and invite a friend. Jane, pick up your oil right now. Anoint yourself 3 times on your forehead. Let your forehead be wet with the oil of the Lord. And welcome yourself into the new day. Welcome yourself. Thank you so much, Kenneth, for my birthday wish. You started well. This week is my blessed week of birthdays. Pick up the oil and anoint yourself. Share the page with somebody. Look, when you come, just share the page. Go to your share button and walk to your WhatsApp. Whoever is in your WhatsApp don't deserve you to send them laughter. They deserve you to call them to prayer. In the next 10 minutes, the prayer time will cease and will build the altar where divinity will meet humanity. Let's see if God is God. That the mantle I am going to raise, get yourself a handkerchief. You are going to carry that mantle to campus. Carry it in your pocket to the office. I wish you want to build 2 altars. Build 2 altars. Build a stationary altar and a movable altar. Kabo satayarande. Rematalia no hikariabade. There should be a place in your room. There should be a place in your house. There should be a chair in your house. That chair will experience soria mataya. We're going to build an altar. We're going to build an altar. This month, it's a month of commitment and sacrifice. Share the page. Thank you so much, Jade. You are doing well. I see you sharing the page. Kenneth, share the page. Abbas, share the page. Go to the share button and share the page. Ramaloli Hale, Narabayanole Kene Nambayaba. Pick up your Bibles. We are still reading God's word and praying God's word. Psalm 37 is what we are praying this week. We are praying from verse number 3. And number 4 says, delight yourself in the Lord. Number 5 says, commit your ways to him and see what he will do for this week. He will cause your righteousness to shine. And he will cause your just to be like the noon sun. Verse 7. Be still before the Lord and wait patiently for him. Do not fret when man succeed in their words. When they carry out their wicked schemes. Refrain from anger and turn from your wrath. Do not fret. It leads you only to evil. Do not be angry. Psalm 37, verse number 8. You want to declare in the name of Jesus. Any person, any circumstance, any activity that will lead me to anger, that will cause me to become angry. For the Bible says, refrain from anger and turn from wrath. If you don't, it will lead you to evil. The devil knows when you are about to hit. The devil knows when you are about to encounter good things for this week. Then they push you into wrath, into anger, that the person who is your destiny helper will see you with anger and misbehavior, and you have, ah, my God. The Bible says, when I regard iniquity in my heart, when I pray, my Lord will not hear me. When you are in that particular state of not being, and ah, my God, I don't know what you feel. In my birthday, whoever thinks I have offended you and I don't talk to you, I am coming to you to do that reparation. I started from last week before tomorrow. By the end of tomorrow, something will exchange hands. They should not cause you to be angry, to lose what it is. Declare in the name of Jesus, anything that has entered into the week with me that will cause me to be angry, I declare that my anger will never come out. I say, oh Lord, anything that will make me angry to disgrace myself, to cut me from your spirituality, to cut me from your presence, I stand against it now in the name of Jesus. I bulldoze it out of my way. I declare that let the joy of the Lord become my strength. May I not carry anger into this week. Anybody that will make me angry, cut them off my way. Remove them off my way. Take them off my way. Lift up your voice, somebody, and pray and declare that I shall not be angry this week. Anger shall not lead me to become evil. Because the Bible says in the book of Psalm 37, from verse number 8, it says, when you carry that particular wrath and anger, you will become an evil person. I refuse to be evil. I refuse to be evil. I want to be a blessed person. I want my cause to become blessed. I want to be called blessed. I want to be called blessed. The Bible says, and when the angel encountered Mary, he told Mary, you are blessed, highly favored among all women. I want to be blessed among all counselors. I want to be blessed among all medical practitioners. I want to be blessed among all health workers. I want to be blessed all men among all men. I want to be blessed among all fathers. I want to be blessed among all husbands. I want to be blessed among all male friends. Let my male friends, let my girlfriends see me to be blessed. I declare that this week I shall not be an evil person. May I not be an evil person. May the devil not use me to become the sanctioner of his evil act. May I not be used by the devil for any evil act. I declare in the name of Jesus that I shall have an encounter with the presence of God. That as I walk through this week, I shall have the power. I shall carry power. I shall carry power to declare the power in the presence of God. Hey, Adino G, Jesus, Aguadavo, Nanto. Edinoma Esujafo Nyankwa Enyakunu Enyakunu Edinoya Awa Wejumo Edinodi Jesus Ah Denoma Dionibie Nyabie Denoma Adi de future befie. Edi no mi. Eni ba fre huan yo. Edi no ni. Edino fi suro. Edino riya wa wejuma no peyo. Hey, makabarande. Edino di Jesus. The Bible says, weeping may endure for a night, but joy comes in the morning. This morning, the joy of the Lord is your strength. You can't get strength anywhere except in the joy of the Lord. The Bible says, and let these things, this fruit, come out of your life. Joy, joy, joy. Hey!